Do you feel hot?
Yes, I feel really hot.
Yeah, so you know the summer is coming so close. And do you have any plans for this summer vacation?
Yes.
So today, our lessons will help you to prepare for a vacation. And now, first of all, let's have a question on the screen. Do you often make a plan before going somewhere or just travel without preparations? I give you 30 seconds to think about it. Time's up. Any volunteers? So, please.
Well, teacher, I never prepare anything for my vacation.
Oh, why?
Because I'm just a kid, so my parents always prepare everything for me.
All right, so thank you. I hope you will have a plan soon. And any others? You please. Perfect. Anything else? Here, please.
I also often make a plan if I go somewhere. I always check the weather forecast in the area I will be going because it will help me enjoy the trip and prepare for any cool weather events.
Great job. Okay, so as you know, each of you have your own plans for this vacation. Before our class, Saturday, I like to divide our class into two groups. So each table, one group. Group 1 and group 2. Alright? So let's watch a video before group discussion.
Okay. Shirt. Pants. Over shirt. Now I'm going to take off my shoes.
So you have 1 minute to discuss. Alright, so time's up. Any volunteers? One place.
The glove pack, clothes, shoes, and top for vacation.
Thank you. Now, group 1. What's your opinion?
Yeah, and we have the same answer for the first question as group 2. And for the second question we discussed, we think that when we pack for a patient, we should bring our travel document.
Great idea. And now here are some feedback for all of you. You speak excellently. Yeah, you have no mistake today. Great job. And as for you, you speak quite well. However, you should pay attention to some words like travel documents. Again?
Travel documents.
Hygiene, not hygiene.
Hygiene.
And medicine.
Medicine.
All right. So now, let's go on the next part. Conversation. So as you see, there are three places for others to discuss, and you will work in pair to discuss and ask and answer with your friend some questions about where we should bring when you go on holiday. Alright? So two of you, one group. Two of you. And then two of you.
Celsius degree 18. But you know, I understand that I have to wear two shirts, two pants, and wear my shorts and my jacket to get one of them. And you know, they want to work with average temperature for 5 Celsius degree.
You should say what you think I should take. and about 9. You should say, you should text them 3. Instead of saying, you should to text. Alright? And you already said that you should take a ready car and not bring cash. Yeah, it's wrong too. And you should say, remember to take a copy of your passport. Are you clear? So today, we already studied how and what to prepare for our vacation, right? And I really hope you will prepare carefully for next summer holiday. And I hope you enjoy your trip with your family and friends too. So that's also the end of our class. Thank you, everyone.